and then also, if someone can keep time, just give me about 9 minutes. Help John give me about 9 minutes.
You're helping me help everyone else.
Okay. I'll be the timekeeper.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.
And if I can ask B for the chord, just one more time.
How many minutes?
9.
Go.
So.
If she gets to the next beat and you haven't sung the subdivision yet, sing the next beat. Sing with her beat. Don't try to fill in the music. We're trying to save the music. She doesn't learn that way. None of us learn that way. If it's not happening, then we adjust. But what happens right now, she's just continually trying to pull you along. So just even if you don't believe it, go to the next beat and right where she gets the eighth, just, and then she'll learn. She'll learn what's happening. Right now she doesn't know what's happening because it's nebulous. So be with her, okay? Don said it this morning in rounds. To be a good leader, you have to be a good follower. Be good followers. Yeah? Okay. Let's start again from the beginning.
Okay.
Just start.
Okay.
Slow.
Good. I have a question.
Yes.
Let's just look at that first breath. It was
very tall.
Very tall.
Very far away from me.
So. Slow. Just drop into that space.
Okay.
And know where you're going and breathe. So you don't have to go above your head. You don't have to go there. Just be generous with your breath. And they'll feel it. Good. That's a little bit that's a little bit misleading because it's like they don't have enough time to prepare that change
for the vent.
So you need to give another prep and then time. Yeah, just here's the time there. But if you try to do it too fast and make it smooth,
uh-huh.
they don't time it with you.
Cool.
Because you haven't given enough information.
Cool.
Sorry.
More information.
Because now you realize how much breath that actually takes, right?
Okay.
So you have to time that. Now they'll have more chance at it, right?
Yeah.
Kendall?
It's time.
It's time, thank you.
So, I'm playing what I see. Do you see that you're sitting behind that completely? We need to find more consensus about what it means to sing with the beat. Yeah? Mm-hmm. And you know, you would hate me in your choir because I would give you exactly what you shouted.
Can I also just say though that we're singing a lot.
We are.
We're singing a lot every day, and so like I think we're all trying to technically get there too and balance that, which is so we're trying here to do both. I know I am.
Sure. However, the fact of the matter is we don't have consensus about where it happens, and good singing is good singing at any tempo. Right? Good technique is good technique at any tempo. Right? So we can't slow it down to accommodate the technique. The technique has to be there because it's easier to sing. Just easier to sing when you feel the right beat. All right.
Thank you.